From the homemade hockey rink her dad built in the backyard on Long Island to the cover of Time to within reach of an Olympic medal, all at 16 years old.
Big smile on her face, relaxed. She is so solid. So hard to believe that she's the youngest of the three American girls. Another triple-triple plan right here.
Clara Hughes just dropped the house down.
We've talked so much about the top three. Any one of the top three that wins the free program wins the whole thing, but she's just made a case for herself that those three skaters are going to have to skate their best. What a phenomenal performance. And what a mess.
Basking in the glow of her long program, and it's like she's just been gushing ever since we've been away, and it's like she couldn't believe she has been as happy as any 16-year-old you have ever seen. I love the look she gave Robin Wagner when she skated back over. It's like, who knew?
The first woman in history to do two triple-triple combinations. And look at these marks. There's not many marks higher than 5'8". I think they count two.
And there are still four more skaters to go. Three completely magnificent ones, but boy, she has put on the heat.
First place across the board. And even if you had the headphones on under the stands, you had to hear that ovation. The other skaters have to know that the challenge has been put down from Sarah Hughes. The United States, third place after the short program, skates next. Meanwhile, Beth Rujak is with Sarah Hughes.
Thanks, Tom. Sarah, you just lived out every little girl's dream. What was that like?
Oh, my God. It was, you know, I went out and I just wanted to have fun. I always go out and I always am so focused and always worried about my jumps. And here I said that, you know, heck with it, I'm fourth after short. I was a little disappointed with my marks. And I just went out and did anything I could. I had the greatest time, and it's a moment that I'll never forget.
Robin screaming, I love you from the sides. What are you saying to yourself when it's all done?
You know, I was just in shock. I have never, ever skated that well in my whole life. And I just thought, if any place was to do it, this was it. And it was great.
You must have had a surge of energy all the way from Great Neck out to here. Congratulations. Now the waiting begins.
Yes, but thank you.
All right. Sarah Hughes, back to you, Tom.